I guess I would consider myself the LeBron James of the llamas.
Wait. A lot of people that I know, they're just like, oh, cool, she has llamas. I don't really know why, but she has llamas.